Welcome back to my channel, DIA with Raul. In today's video, I'm going to show you how I changed out the front grille to my 2007 Audi A6 Quattro. First, I removed both the passenger side and the driver's side wheels in order to access some bolts and screws behind it.
I want to get them off easy. Hella hoses.
Huh?
There's a bunch of hoses in the way. I know I'm going to drop this bolt.
The other one is there.
Dirty test.
Maybe it's some better to put that one back on.
I'm gonna have to look for it.
It fell?
Yeah. Oh, this side's so much easier. Yeah. Nah, because I don't know where it went, so it fell down.
Yeah.
There you go.
You do this, I don't want to break your bumpers.
I don't want to break my bumper either. Liquid. Wondering where that came from.
Headlight fluid.
Yeah, I got it. Well, not blinker fluid. Actually, these are they have headlight windshield wiper fluid in. So I gotta clamp the hoses next.
rod, isn't it?
So you just pull this back.
Should be able to slip right out.
I would be pissed.
I just had some that
really. Really?
Yeah. Like 6 months.
Okay, 3 more. Thank you.
it all light up. Oh, come on this side. Right.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Cool.
Lit.
You still sleeping?
Dude, I just want to hook this battery up and just drive home like this.